Hello everybody, this is Casey.
And Kellen.
And today we are going to be opening a gift that Kellen got from his best friend Michael to help him feel better when he got injured and he hurt his finger. So it's a Feel-Filled product. It's a jumbo box here. It says there's a team set inside and 1 in 4 of these packages contain a hit. So we will see what we get out of these. Never opened one of these before and figured since tomorrow's opening day, we'd start opening some baseball. And we already had this on hand, so let's give it a whirl. Let's see what we got in here, buddy. You ready? Grab those two. All right. Okay, do you want to go through? Mm-hmm. There's a pack of some sort in here. Pack opening. We'll put it up to the side. We'll open the pack last. Then go through. Okay, you want to start with about half a little bit of the vial. Just grab a little bit. There we go. All right. What do we got there? We got Salvador Perez. 2016. Okay, oh, this is the Kansas City Royals set. Okay, Yordana Ventura, Danny Duffy, Kendrys Morales, Jared Dyson, Edison Volquez. Raul Mondesi. Omar Infante. Lorenzo Cain. Chris Young. What was that? Elcides Escobar. Wade Davis. Eric Hosmer, Alex Gordon, Mike Moustakas, Chris Meldon, and that's Christian Colon. Okay, and that's your Kansas City Royals set there. There we got a CC Sabathia 2012 LDS Game 5 card. And there we got a Scott Livingstone from the Tigers. We got Chris Winkie of the Blue Jays from 1993. Wow, it's an old one. Grab some more. Let's see what I pull out of this. Okay. Got Priscilla Castillo. Got some older cards in here, huh? Glenn Wilson. Jack Brohammer. Look at that old card going. Jeff Ballard. Joe Orsolek. Don Slott. Tom Niedenfuhr. Pretty sure I have all this year's whole set of this card right here. This is Greg Swindell, Steve Farr, Nate Snell, Richie Zisk, Mike Squires, Danny Pasqua, Von Calderon, Jerry Willard, Keith Moreland, look at that, Keith Moreland card, all right. Pasquale Perez, Chris Welch, Mike Norris, this is Jackie Robinson, this is kind of cool. special insert of some sort. Dave Steeb. These are flipped around. You got Greg Jeffries. And a Bernie Williams. Okay, Kyle, you wanna go? Okay, let's see what you got there. You got Seth Smith, Marcelo Zuna, oh, there you go, rookie of Yoan Moncada. Okay, now he's on the White Sox. That's a cool card. Ronald Acuna. It's a cool card, too. I just didn't say it's his rookie card. Well, keep that over there. Okay. Eric Hansen. Bernie Williams. Okay. There, Chris Tillman. Let's see what else you got there, bud. Jeff Innes. Let's see, Randy Tomlin. Ricky Weeks. Brett Butler. Ryan Klesko. And Devon Hernandez. That's a cool looking card. Let's see where these are all backwards. Right here. Okay. And there's Mitch Moreland. We just got his data before. We got Ryan Vogelsong, Hunter Renfro, Arizona Diamondbacks. Let's see, Chesler Cuthbert, Adam Lind, Cincinnati Reds, Jason Castro, Chip Hale, Dave Stevens, Jeff Reardon, Craig Harris, Tom Candiotti, Doug Jones. Look at this old card here. Ken Forsch. Look at this. Jeff Blauser. Got a rookie, Bill Pulsifer. What do we got here? Chuck Finley and Mark Langston. It's kind of a cool card. Defensive gems. Okay, Kel, go ahead. Sure. Can you hold them up? Away from you. Let's see. Adam Ase. I believe that's how I say his name. Joe Ferguson. Jack McDowell. Roberto Hernandez. Scott Rudinsky. A lot of White Sox in this one. Dan Pasqua. Ron Karkovice. What is this? Jeff Calhoun. Mike Mason. Brian Dayett. Or Dayett. Steve Keifer. Dave Mahoney. Mahork. Or is there Dale Mahork? Oh, there's a football one in here somehow. That's weird. Okay, Bill Currier. Is that what it says? Move your thumb. Yeah, Bill Currier. Somehow there's a football one guy in here. That's funny. Okay. Jim Tracy. Another football one. Matt Blair. We got... There's Bob... Move your thumb, I can't read his name. Bob Knepper. Jamie Ork. What you got there? We got... Milt Collier. We got the same card again. Milt Collier. I'm flat to the screen so people can see this. Turn it around, that's the wrong way. You gotta flip it. There you go. Is that, we got Kelly Downs. And Push Stadium. Okay, turn that one around. Oh, we got a sticker. National League sticker of the Cardinals here. Cardinals National League sticker. Mm-hmm. You got a Ed Lynch. Lance Parrish. That one around. Ramon Martinez. Ramon Martinez. Jimmy Clink. Doug Henry. A couple more here. Tony Pena. What do you got there? Jeff Russell. Okay. Let's see what we got in this opening day from last year. I'll help open it up here. Okay, Kelly, you want to read off the cards? You know who that is? Will Myers. Kyle Seager. Jose Altuve. We got Rally Monkey. Team Celebrations. Mark Reynolds. And Corey Dickerson. Oh, one more. And was it, jumping on me. Is it Ying, I forgot how to pronounce this guy's name. Ying Jervis Solitaire. So there you have it, there's our first little box of baseball. I don't know about all these, this little package here though, I don't know. This is something I would buy on my own, but it was a gift from a friend, so. We'll see, we'll see you soon. We're going to get another box of baseball cards and we'll open it up more baseball for the start of baseball season.